This butchery demonstration video has been developed by AHDB Beef and Lamb as part of their meat education program, an accessible and free to use educational resource. Full details of the program can be viewed at the end of the video.
The premium lamb leg steaks are produced from the leg and jump of lamb. We remove the H-bone by folding back the head of the fillet, which will expose the bone, which can then be removed in one piece, together with the tailbone. Once that's done, we can remove the top side by following the natural seams. This will also expose the femur, and by pulling and cutting we can just remove the top side like this. We can now separate it from the leg and trim it of all excess fat and gristle and cut it into premium leg steaks of required thickness. We can now start to debone the remainder of the leg. We remove first of all the femur, trying not to cut into underlying muscles, and remove the shank by a straight cut. We French trim this shank by removing a little bit of meat from the end of the knuckle. The lamb Chateaubriand is taken from the leg, which is basically the head of the fillet, and included in this cut is a small flank muscle, which is called bavette in beef. We follow the natural seams, and once we have removed it from the leg, we will trim this by removing all excess fat and gristle. We square the ends, remove thin layers of fat, and this is now the Chateaubriand. From the remainder of the leg, we will first of all remove the kneecap or the patella. Then we follow the natural seams between the silver side and the thick flank to remove the thick flank by pulling and cutting, trying not to cut into the muscles. We will now trim the thick flank of all excess fat and connective tissue. And once we have done this, we can cut the thick flank into two equal portions. We cut off the end to square them off. And with using some roasting bands, we can tie the joints into individual parfaits. The lamb rump is now removed from the remainder of the leg by cutting it squarely from the silver side. So we end up with a square rump, which we trim of all fat and connective tissue. And here you can see we have a nice square rump roast. Alternatively, we can create rump parfaits by simply cutting the rump roast into two equal portions as such. From the remainder of the leg, we now remove the heel muscle. This we do by following the natural seams. And while we do that, we will expose a big pocket of fat, which we also remove. Once that's done, we turn the muscle over and remove the silver crystal, which is laying on the silver side. Any remaining excess fat is removed. And now we roll that joint and secure it with elasticated roasting bands to form the leg noisette joint. Now, out of this leg and chump, we have now produced premium lamb leg steaks, thick flank parfaits, lamb rump roast and parfaits, leg noisette joints, Chateaubriand and a shank French trimmed.
AHDB Beef and Lamb has launched the Meat Education Program, an accessible and free-to-use web-based educational resource for the whole of the meat industry. It aims to help you to enhance both your knowledge and understanding and provide you with certification. It is targeted at the whole of the meat supply chain, including learn how to debone and break down beef and lamb carcasses into primal cuts, and how to cut primal muscles into retail and food service cuts. Learn how to produce cuts that deliver a more tender and consistent eating quality. Learn how to recognize different beef and lamb cuts and understand the best cooking methods for each. Learn about new cuts and how to identify opportunities for these products on menus. Learn about cattle and sheep production, what the different breeds are used for, and the names used to describe different types of animals. Learn about carcass classification and the factors that can affect meat quality. Understand the difference between service and hospitality and learn how to read your customers. Learn about the different meat cuts, specifications, and what they're used for. Learn about the meat industry in general, the various stages of the supply chain, and understand the different terminology used. Learn about different cuts of meat, where they come from, and their use in the different industry sectors. At the heart of the Meat Education Program is an innovative web-based platform which can be accessed via AHDB Beef and Lamb's trade website. Online assessment and certification are available free of charge for the theory modules. The three practical beef and lamb modules will be assessed at the learner's place of work by highly experienced butchery professionals. There are 16 theory and practical modules in the Meat Education Program, and each is supported by must-read study materials, free to download, that have been produced to help learners achieve optimum results. You can track your own progress online while you are logged in. The website will highlight which assessments have been taken, results, and any certificates that have been achieved. To register to start using the Meat Education Program, or for further information, visit www.qsmbeefandlamb.co.uk/MEP.